Have you played 1001 Spikes? No, I have not. We're just gonna play Jump King. I'm really tired. I'm really, really tired. I shouldn't be streaming, but I'm trying to reset my schedule, so. I'm supposed to stream, but yeah. It's gonna be a low energy stream today, everybody. Dr. Disrespect is streaming right now. It's kind of a weird time for Dr. Disrespect, isn't it? Or is this his normal time? I don't know enough about Dr. Disrespect. I'm much less tired now. Did you steal tiredness from me? Yes. Can you guys hear the music echoing from the headset? It's annoying me. I'm gonna put the headset on. Alright, now you guys can't hear it. Link is out. I'm not going to tweet this one out. My windows are kind of set up. I think. Yep. All right. Time 4 hours, 15 minutes, 27 seconds. I feel like we've played it for a lot longer than that. Jump Upon is live. Nice. Nice. Colossal Drain. It's my nickname in high school. Okay, so if you're just joining, I'm really, really tired. So I haven't gotten much sleep at all this year. I probably shouldn't be streaming because I might say something I'm gonna regret. But I need to reset my schedule. So we're doing it. We're doing it. I'm kind of determined to beat this. I'm sorry if you find this game frustrating, but I'm kind of determined to do it, and we'll see how it goes. Oh, it's not going well. It's not going well. Ah, there we go. No, this game's mean. This is a mean game for mean people. Made by mean people for mean people. Oh. Alright, we did it. We did it. We did it. No AIS today, chat. That was a happy new year thing anyway. Oh, happy new year, I should probably say, because there's probably a bunch of people that weren't here when Lily and I was doing the new year stream. Happy new year, everybody. Welcome to 2020. It's the year of the Witcher. Nice. This progression is going. We're going places. Okay, we have been higher than this before. No, seriously, what does enable AI mean? So, there's an emote called a yaya that the weebs really like. It's like a chatnip to them. And it requires you enabling it through a third-party extension called Franker's Faces. And it has become a goal of the weebs to get it enabled through cunning use of monocoins. Too high. But I'm already thinking of, like, if the weebs start getting close, like, if people actually do start redeeming monocoins to get that in, I'm gonna start putting in decoys. Like, other things to distract from the IAIA. And the nuclear option is that I will give a monocoin option to add coins to the IAIA cost. So the non-weebs can fight back. You are evil, but, oh, for fuck's sake, but your will is made of steel. Nice. Someone had no way. Really? Really? Hold on, let's see. Review requests. Wow, someone did it. Someone did it. A Yaya Monocoin Fund by Samuel Aguiar, who I can never say. It's the first Monocoin Fund cash in, 20,000. Since I am a generous God, for this one time, because it's the first time, instead of deducting 20,000, I will deduct 1,000,000. In honor of Samuel Aguiar saving up for the first time. One time. 1,000,000. But that's it. That's it. How do I do that? Manage rewards. Here we go. Weebs owe a great debt to Samuel. It's true. It's true. No one can deny. All right. 998 now. Congratulations, Weebs. Congratulations. Like, you're practically halfway there already. Could you imagine completing the IA goal after 5 years and then Joe goes, good thing this isn't a democracy? Wow, spoilers. Spoilers. Yeah, we're up. Need to hold a little longer than that. Actually, I promise I won't do that. That would be mean, in case anyone thinks that might happen. I promise I won't do that. Too far. No! Oh boy, here we go. So what if, to make punishment for Samuel for being the first one, what if every single time that Samuel handed in some coins, it was worth a million because he was the first one, but only Samuel would, like, you guys, would the weebs, like, demand account sharing so Samuel can never miss a stream? Like, how would that go down? How is he scamming you all this badly? Monocoins aren't, you don't have to pay money to get monocoins. You just get them automatically. There's no like cash incentive. I mean, technically there could be, because you get more monocoins if you're a sub, but I don't think anyone's subbing for that. At least I hope no one's subbing for that, because that would be a dumb reason to sub. You should sub because you love me. Streaming today was a mistake. Oh boy. People register fake accounts, use Twitch Prime, and get free sub and grind monocoins on them for 1 month for AI fund. Do you really think so? I don't think anyone's going to be that desperate. I don't think the weebs are that desperate. And if I found out about that, I would just add those coins back. You don't get to cheat your way into the AI. Alright, so this is as high as we've ever gotten. This right here is as high as we've ever gotten. All right, so that was too strong. God damn it. Is there a way to get, like, I don't think there is a way to get down from here, right? If I just dropped. Like, It seems kind of dumb to me that I can't get down when I get, like, over to the right. You cannot use my strongest jump traveler. It's too strong for you. Potion seller. I'm going into battle. I require your strongest potions. It's one of the weirdest things online. Wait, someone paid 20 coins already for AI? Yep, they already did. Samuel. Samuel was the first one. The first, the proud. 49,900 people will need to buy that if you want 20,000 coins without the random rewards. It will take you 1,000 hours if you are subbed. This is almost possible. Go, weebs, go. But you're not accounting for special coin-related events. where it is chat versus Joe. For example, no one will take this bet. No one will take this bet. If I get to the top on this game, if I get to the end, I get to add a million. But if I give up, I will take 5 million away. Would chat take that bet? No? No? That's the right decision, because everyone knows how stubborn I am. If one person says yes, we'll do it. Oh, someone said yes. All right, we're doing it. We're doing it. Nah, we have to. We'll do a vote. Whenever we do those kind of things, but we don't need to do a vote for this one. It's overwhelmingly no. Give yourself a deadline to get the top, and maybe it's worth it. Oh yeah, with a deadline. With a deadline, it would be worth it. For sure. Like, if it was, I have to finish it today, then I think you guys would be crazy not to take that bet. And I would be crazy to offer it. Oh my god. Oh shit. A fellow jumper. How unusual. I salute you for coming this far, but I am afraid this is the end of the road for us. Just wait until you see what is ahead. Oh no. I will wait here. Alright. You trolly piece of shit game. You trolly piece of shit game. You trolly game. Why did I walk up? Because I needed to fall down onto that platform in order to make the jump. You can't jump from underneath these towers. At least I don't think you can. Is this a getting over it type game? Yes, it is. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think you can jump from underneath those kind of tower things. All right, so I think this is a full power jump from as far right as we can get. Nope. It's not as far right as you can get. It's right in the middle. Right in the middle. Legit though, why are we still torturing ourselves at this game? I kind of like games like this. I don't know why. I couldn't explain it to you. It's kind of like doing video work without doing video work. Do catharsis? I don't know if I would say catharsis. Maybe a little bit. Okay, we're getting better at these jumps at least. It's tedious, yeah. Video work is pretty tedious. I can still enjoy some of it though. Oh, I didn't say thank you to people. Next time I fall, I'll say thank you to people. Alright. I'm going to give brief thank yous today because I'm really, really tired. So, apologies for that. Since we started, Computer Ghost 5693, Venom Pool 1507 for subbing while the stream is down. Thank you very much. Croctopus 4 for the new sub prime. Welcome to Primetime Croctopus 4. Thank you very much. Brochachu or Brochacho for the 313 sub. Hey Joe, so probably been asked already, but how's the script rewriting after the Witcher Netflix show? Just some minor changes. Nothing too big. It's mostly the video editing part. One of the good things about having the house is that it's a lot easier to make changes when videos are in production. When we were in the apartment, that was very difficult. But here, it's not too bad. So I'm happy about that. Everything you might enjoy Odyssey if you speedrun? Yeah, probably. I think I probably would, yeah. Thank you, K. Rondiverse, for the 15-month resub. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ilsaroth, for the 19-month resub. Oh, good. Maybe you'll make it halfway this time. Wow. Wow. Am I not over halfway? Really? How long is this game? Really? I'm not even halfway? God fucking damn it. Thank you, Alice6, for the 4-month resub. Raccoons are cute and sharks don't understand how calendar works. Alright, I kind of feel like maybe these are Discord memes. Thank you, Alice6. Thank you, Reese Polar, for the 313 sub. I've just bought Danganronpa's Danganronpa's. Why have you forsaken me with this curse, Joe? Danganronpa is actually pretty good for anime. I think you'll enjoy it, Reese Polar. I envy you going into Danganronpa blind. You don't know what kind of bullshit is that, do you? Thank you, Nozarel, for the 26-month resub with a tier 2. Holy shit, thank you, Nozarel. We know that Joe is the leanest and meanest on the streets and in, the sheets, right? The sheets. Lewd. Thank you, Nozarel. Happy New Year. Happy New Year again, chat, if you weren't here for the New Year thing or you weren't here earlier when we said it. Happy New Year. Happy new decade that totally started at 2020 and does not start in 2021. Happy new decade. Why is there a million off of the AIA fund? Because we had our first person that put 20,000 coins to it. So because of that, the generous dragon that I am decided that that it would be worth a million for this one time first cash in, but only for that one. It was Samuel Aguilera. Careful, he's a hero. Thank you, Dozerald. Thank you, Hey Rezes, for the 12-month resub. Welcome to the 1-year club. Hey Rezes, considering you've read a lot of things about the Witcher 3 videos, have you also watched a no-clip doc about Witcher 3? No, I haven't, no. Other videos I try not to watch. I try to have it be just my own thing. So no, I didn't really watch anything like that, no. I know some kind of passing information about, like, the documentaries on the games and CD Projekt. But whoa, why did I fall like that then at that time? That was kind of weird. But I try not to go into like video production with other videos in my head. Although I probably shouldn't care about documentaries. It would probably be fine, but I'd rather just be my own thing. Did Netflix show follow your plan? Nope. If anything, it looks like the Netflix show is going to be really good for the video because there are more people playing Witcher 3 right now than there have ever been. So by the time they're all done, I'm hoping that they'll be ready to watch my video. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game. But I don't know, I might have missed the boat. Or train, or whatever it is. Is it miss the boat, miss the train? First time playing already to miss a stream on Jump Gaming 4. We played it for a stream and a half before. We played it last week, and we played it on New Year's Eve after we beat Hades. We switched over to Jump King. And we didn't make much progress. Oh, we're going down. We're going all the way down. I can feel it. Oh, we're not. God damn. Nice. Thank you, Cosimo Fox, for the new sub prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Welcome to the Pickle Jar. Cosimo Fox. Interesting name. Maybe it's Cosimofo X. Not sure. Thank you, Matt Darien, for the 11-month resub. Thank you very much, Matt Darien. Thank you to the Divine 1998 for the 18-month resub. 1898. Thank you very much. Thank you, Little in the Middle, for the new sub with Prime. That's an interesting name, Little in the Middle. Welcome to Prime Time. Thank you very much. Not used to getting this so many new subs early in the stream. Thank you very much. Thank you, Snailer Slug, for the 6-month resub. Hey, hey, JoJo. Unfortunately, cannot be here for Disco Elysium and Hades to avoid spoilers. Thank God there is this game, Kappa. Good luck, and may the babe be hot. She's supposed to be smoking. We'll see. In case you don't know, that's the tagline of the game. Objective, get to the babe at the top. Whether or not it actually is a babe is yet to be confirmed. And hopefully one day we will see it on stream. But I don't think it's going to be today. I have a feeling it's a joke. Oh, I'm so bad at these jumps where you need just a little bit under full power. Oh, man. Thank you again, Snailer Slug. Thank you, Cosm14Cosm, for the 13-month resub. Thank you very much, Cosm. I'm trying to think of the Bloodborne reference, and I can't think of it right now, so I'll just say thank you again. Thank you, Landcare77, for the 16-month resub. Or is it Ian Care? Is it Ian Care or Landcare? Not sure. Happy New Year. Sorry to add to the cacophony, but I'll use this chance to recommend Fire Emblem Three Houses again. It's Fantasy Persona 5 with better gameplay. P.S. Edelgard, best girl. Chat, what do you think about this Edelgard best girl business? Correct? A lot of V consents going on right now? You agree with those words? Tell you what, sometime in 2020 we'll play Fire Emblem Three Houses, alright? We'll try it out. I don't promise a whole run, but when we have a clear kind of schedule from something, we will try it for a stream or two, and if we take to it, we'll do it. But I'm not promising a full run, but we will try. However, the cost of said run is 20 million monocles. Thank you, Dark Flashes, for the 100 bits. Happy New Year, Joe. Heart, please enjoy those bits for the first month of 2020. Also, streaming today was not a mistake. I mean, no one's going to make me dab today like you did last time. So I guess we're all right. You're having way too much fun on the monocoins. I know, it's so much fun. I don't know if I'm allowed to do it the way that we're doing it though. Maybe I'm gonna be taken to Twitch jail. I have no idea. Did my sub message get through? I'm still getting through the list. I don't know if you were before some people that I've said, then it didn't go through. No. By the way, Joe, are you gonna add rewards that are actually good? I don't know. Maybe. I don't know what could there be. I think that the editing the emotes are actually a good reward. I think that's a good reward. Being able to unlock an emote without being a sub, that seems pretty good too. I hope that they add more options to the edit an emote kind of thing. It's only for 24 hours. Is it really only for 24 hours? I thought it was for a whole month. Okay. Maybe that's kind of lame then. Can I set it to be longer? I don't think I can, actually. Okay, I'll look into that when I remember. And if it's if I can't increase the duration, then I will decrease the cost, because 1K for 24 hours is not enough. But I would prefer it to be longer. Like 1K to do that, I think that should be like a month. Like a sub duration kind of thing. Oh my god. Yeah, here we go. It was only a matter of time before I fucked that jump up. This game, we're getting over it? I think that getting over it is definitely the better game. This looks better, you know? This has a better kind of style to it. But getting over it also has the taunting and everything, and that's fun. Why can't I make the jump all of a sudden? I don't understand. I did the same thing I always do when I got up there and it didn't work. That was weird. I must have held the button down too long without realizing it. I'm stunned that we just did that. First try. I'm stunned. Stunned, chat. I'm stunned. Fine. Weird. Isn't there an option to turn on the controls onto the screen for this game? I don't know. Is there? Smells like an easy mode to me, and you know how I feel about easy modes. Oh. So a serious answer to the question of whether this is better than getting over it. Getting over it is more about, I feel like getting over it is more skill based, and this is more about kind of just feeling things out more than getting over it is. I feel like sometimes I fall and it's not 100% my fault. It is, because it is a skill-based game, but sometimes it's really hard to tell how long you've had the button held down for, because it's so sensitive. And I just feel like, compared to getting over it, it's not the same. Like, in getting over it wherever you fall, apart from like two spaces in getting over it, if you fall, it's your own fault. Whereas here, it's kind of like, oh man, like, was I just like one frame off there? Like, come on. It's still your fault, but it just doesn't feel as fair. Getting over it also has way more options, whereas this is just jump, you know? Like, you have more tools at your disposal in getting over it, and you can actually learn tricks with the movement system. It's actually quite good. I think getting over it is actually a decent game. Like no joke. I really do think it's a decent game. I hated it at first, because it was a meme game, and I was like, oh shit, you know, what kind of bullshit have you guys made me play? But I actually think getting over it is like, legitimately a decent game. Playing this just to, for everyone to suffer. Someone pointed out that the little guy kind of looks like Mandalore, so it's just like torture Mandalore simulator, also known as Gothic. Next time I fall, I'm going to go back to reading some sub-messages, because I'm still not caught up, sorry. Joe, would you ever like to create a Persona-like game? Sure. If I ever made a game that's like Stardew Valley, I think it would have Persona-style time slots, instead of there being a time limit. Maybe some sections without a time limit, but I think I would have like a morning, an afternoon, and an evening in the game. And I think it would be like you spend your morning doing X, like, and then you can choose your afternoon to spend with a character, and that takes away the afternoon time slot, and you have to spend time slots with people, that sort of thing. I think that's what I would do. I have a bunch of game design documents like all over the place on different games and stuff, because I like to pretend that I will make a game one day. Okay, let's say thank you to some people. Thank you, Illarin, for the 25-month resub. We do love you, Joe, especially when you play weeb games and make us cringe. That's usually at the same time, right? Thank you, Zuglohun, for the new sub. Welcome to the Dragon's Den, Zuglohun. That's a fun name to say. Sorry it took me so long to get to saying thank you. Also, thank you to Mavius Official for the new sub of Prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Thank you very much, Mavius Official. V-Red Coin Farming. Okay. Thank you, Schleppel, for the 13-month resub. Give me more coins. Whoa. My chair is stuck. Okay, we're good. More coins. Do you get more coins for like that many more coins for subbing, or is it just a one-time kind of thing? I really honestly hope that people aren't subbing just to get a coin bonus for the IIF thing. I'd feel bad, actually. That's not what that's all about. It's supposed to be a fun thing. It's not supposed to be, hey, get more coins. Top three designs you've done. None of them, because I'm not a game designer. Maybe one day, we can hope. Thank you, APOTS86, for the 16-month resub. Thank you very much. Also to Leaf Good, or Life Good, for the 3-month resub. Thank you very much. Grass Hawk, or Grass Shock, for the Tier 2 sub, a new sub. Thank you very much for the Tier 2 new sub. Thank you very much. That calls for like some special cringe, right? Thank you for buying your ticket to the subway train. All aboard, full stream ahead, choo choo. yeah. So it was nice saying your name for the only time, Grashock, because there's no way that's gonna happen again after that. thank you very much. Thank you, Puckered Starfish, for 100 bits. Wait, are you still on this tower? Yep. Still in this tower. We've gotten a little higher than we did before. Maybe you saw that since these bits came in, but yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Lendon95, for 1,000 bits. That was half an hour ago. Sorry I didn't see the 1,000 bits and the Tier 2 sub. And that's rude of me when people go, you know, extra. I'm like, shit. Sorry about that. Watch Kimi no Nawa Casual Weeb. All right. For 1,000 bits, you've bought yourself a Google search. What is Kimi no na wa. Best meme in the world. Your name? Your name ending scene. All right, we don't want to watch that. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't really want to see that again. Kimi no Nawa. Oh, man. That actually looks like a really cool art style. Holy shit. Seriously. I like the colors in this poster with the stars or whatever. Your name. Huh, okay. Yep. Never watching it. Thank you, London95. I've actually heard of your name before. I've heard a lot of people say that that it's good. It's like on top lists of some people of their media. So thank you for telling me what the real name is for it, because I had no idea it was Kimi no Nawa. Thank you, Dufresne, for the 13-month resub. Happy New Year to the best Chan of the decade, this weeb streamer. Aw, Streamer Chan. How are we going to top Chan of the Year from last year? How are we going to do it? Do we start planning now? I don't know. How are we going to top Chan of the Year? Tick-a-chan. There's already a streaming chan in Valhalla? What? Joe creates a visual novel about chance. Someone on Twitter said that. They said you should make a visual novel, like a dating sim with all the chans from the streams. And I was like, that's actually kind of a cool idea. What would that be like? Is there a visual novel maker, like RPG maker? There's gotta be, right? Was it called Unity? Oh. Karma. Karma. Is Rempy? Oh, well, it actually is. It is a thing. Damn. Okay. Have you seen Yahtzee's videos on developing and finishing a game? Every month has a bunch of interesting tips for aspiring game devs. Well, first of all, I've seen some of them and I think they're interesting. But the way I would make a game is that I would hire a team. Like I'm not going to do it by myself. There's no possible way that I could learn how to code and do art and. Like every there's just no way, so it would be a collaborative effort. No possible way. But that's what I was trying to do. When the channel was first made, that was an avenue I was exploring. I was doing Unity tutorials, I was learning how to code, I was learning JavaScript or Java. I can't remember what one it was. I think it was JavaScript. I'm pretty sure it was JavaScript. I was doing some really basic pixel art stuff. You know, I was learning all this, everything apart from music, pretty much. And I was enjoying that quite a bit, but it was also really frustrating. I don't know what it is about coding. There's something about coding that... that reminds me of math, which I think is a pretty common comparison. And when I was younger, I was really good at math. And then when we moved back to Canada, I really fell out of love with math. And but even when I really loved doing math and taking math courses, I was actually like ahead in all my math classes. And there was still something really frustrating about that when you don't really understand the problem. Whenever I write, it's like mental juggling, and sometimes math can get just like so intense with a problem that you don't fully understand. And just, I don't know, there's just something really frustrating about wanting to do something with code and you feel like you know how to do it, but you still can't do it. I guess it's like what we were talking about in the Q&A the other day, which is like your perceived skill versus the amount of skill that you actually have. And I guess maybe I was at a point where my perceived skill was way, way, way higher than it actually was. But yeah, I found coding quite frustrating. I feel like coding is something that you need to live it for a while, like sort of like when you're learning a new language, like you just go into immersion, you know, like whatever it's called. Like if you want to learn French, you know, you go into French immersion. I think you need to just like, it becomes your whole life for months and months, maybe even a year or two in order to really truly understand coding. But it's still something that really interests me, so. Even with a team, I think if I had the time, I'd want to devote. Sorry, even if I had like a team that didn't need me to code, I think I would still, if I had the time, put some time toward it to learn. Forty-50% of my job as a developer is doing Google searches and Stack Overflow. What's Stack Overflow? I don't know what that is. I've heard of it before, but I don't really know what it is. I thought Stack Overflow was just when you get an error. It's a website? Okay. Is it a website that's named after a type of error? Basically a forum? Okay. Yeah? Okay, cool. Oh, almost. God damn it. I shouldn't do the sharp intake of breath thing. There was a streamer that I used to watch that used to do that, and I hated it when he did it, so I shouldn't do it either. I really feel like there should be a way to get up there from here. I'm a little sad about you wanting to make a game that would mean a long time without videos. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. But the videos are gonna be changing soon. I don't know what's gonna happen with them. They're definitely still gonna happen, but they're gonna be changing. I'm not doing another project like this ever again. Like, I'm done making projects like this. Like, 150% done. This has not been healthy at all. I don't even want to tell you guys how long the video is right now. So I won't. But it hasn't been good, man. It hasn't been good. Oh my god, why can't I make these jumps? Seriously, I'm so bad. Not mad, by the way. Cool as a cucumber. Cool as a cucumber. Cool as... Oh, for fuck's sake. Cool as a cucumber. Are you gonna do something like quickies, like on your movie sucks? I don't know. Not sure. There was a time where I was capable of getting around 3 videos out a month, and they were shorter, but still fairly in-depth. And I don't think that's ever going to come back, because my standards for video and audio quality are too high now, or they're not too high, they're just too much higher than they were before. But I mean, I could put up a 10-minute video every week easy, like no problem whatsoever. I mean, I guess the only thing that could stop me from doing that is if the subject matter was really long. Like, if it was a 10-minute video on a really, really long game that took, like, 100 hours to play, then yeah, okay, that's not happening. But a 10-minute video every week would be, like, really easy in most cases. Okay, so next time I fall or I get to the next screen above, I'm going to read some more thank you messages, because I am behind on it and I feel really bad that I'm behind on it. I should have read them all out already. Okay. I feel like people are trolling me a little bit more than usual today, and I'm not sure why. Maybe it's because I'm tired and I'm seeing things that aren't there. But I feel like I'm seeing more trolls than usually in chat. Not sure. I think it's because of the game. Is it? No, I don't really feel like it's about the game. People saying, oh, you're still here? Like, I'm not talking about that. That doesn't bother me. That comes with the game. Like, I'm like, yeah. That's milk off a chicken's back, man. Like, no problem. Dark Flashes use 100 bits to say, do it, coward. Oh, what is this about the bet that we had earlier? Or do you want me to dab again? Pucker Starfish use 69 bits. Nice. Joe's the third most stubborn person I know. Oh, man. Like, those two must be pretty cool and not stubborn at all. Because I'm not that stubborn. I'm right. Thank you, Pucker Starfish. Dragon 505 has resubscribed for 26 months. Still not used to seeing 26 months after some subs. Why was 2019 afraid of 2020? Because they had a fight in 2021. Happy New Year, Joe. Thank you very much, Dragon 505. I like that one. Nice. I haven't heard that. Cool. Thank you. That's good. Thank you, Merja, for the 4-month resub. Cricket has umpires. Football has referees. And what do bowls have? Fish. Nice. Nice. You guys are giving me dad jokes. Oh, I don't have the dad joke calendar. Is Lily listening? Lily. Lily, dear. When you bring me a drink of water, if you bring me a drink of water, can you bring me the dad joke calendar? I don't think it's in here. I think it's downstairs behind my laptop. So I can open it. If she's not here, then I'll go down and get it. Yeah, when she brings my water, she does. Usually she does. She's nice like that. Yo, Joe, favorite Nolan movie? I haven't seen it in a long time, but probably The Prestige. I want to say Inception, but I remember enjoying The Prestige more. I also watched The Prestige when I didn't really know who Nolan was. So, probably The Prestige. I don't know. I have to watch it again. That's been a while. Inception was cool, though. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. No love for Dunkirk or Batman Begins. I haven't seen Dunkirk, Batman Begins. I'm not really into superhero movies all that much. Like, I like those movies. Like, those movies are okay. Don't get me wrong. Like, they're just not my favorite thing in the world. Like, I'm not really into superhero movies. Like, my favorite thing about superhero movies are the action scenes, so... and, like, those movies have some decent ones, but, eh. It's the same jump every fucking time. It's the same jump every fucking time. It's the same jump, and I can't do it. Not mad, exactly. Not mad. Not mad. Hello, Lily.
Hello.
Did you bring the dad joke calendar?
No. Do I look like I have any extra hands?
Maybe you were hiding it.
No. I already spilled this on myself, and it's okay. Very hot, so be careful.
Did you hear my message?
What message?
Oh, okay. It was to bring the dad joke calendar.
Oh, I didn't hear that. Where is it?
I don't know. I figure it's downstairs.
I'll look for it if I can find it. I'll bring it. But I didn't hear you, sorry.
It's okay.
But it's really hot, so be careful. I didn't let it steep very long, because I was afraid I'd forget it, and then it would get cold.
I will try not to burn myself. Thank you for the tea and thank you for the water. Have you been watching the game at all?
Some.
Are you having fun? I know how much you love this game.
You know what? I'm not as bothered today.
Why not?
I think I'm too tired.
Hmm.
Finn was getting kind of into it, though.
Was he laughing when I fall?
He was laughing when you fall. And then he would cheer you on when you
jump. Aw, that's nice of him. So.
Kind of confused because you're not fighting anything. Why daddy jumping? Why? We're monsters, you know. He doesn't understand the point of the game.
He told me he beat one of the castles in Yoshi's Island by himself last night.
Oh, did he?
Mm-hmm. The slime one. It's pretty good.
It's really good.
Oh, we're going really far down.
Yeah, Yeah, I think as I'm back and forth, I haven't been just sitting there watching it, so you get more invested in it when you're just sitting here watching it and it's over and over again. Whereas if you're just kind of coming and going, it's like, you know, it's less intense.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
I'll see if I can find the book. If I find it, I'll bring it. Or the
calendar. Thank you, Lily. Lily's pretty tired too today. What tea do I drink? Just orange pico. I don't really like anything else. I think it's orange pico. I don't like coffee. Nice. All right, cool. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I don't like coffee. I don't like coffee. The smell of it is okay, I guess. Like, the smell's not awful, but yeah, I'm not a fan of coffee. I've thought a few times I should just try to like coffee, just force myself to like it, but I'm not there yet. Did you find it?
Yeah, he heard you telling me about the Slung Castle. So yeah. That's why he was calling me to tell me that he beat it.
Aw.
Was it hard? No, it was so easy.
Wow. Alright, chat, we got a dad joke. 365 days of pun-believable jokes. Here we go. Here we go. So it's one of those just like paper calendars where you just like rip off something every single day. And I don't have any fingernails to open this. Oh, I got it, kind of. Here we go. So excited. All right, so is it gonna be one a day? All right, 2020. Dad jokes.
I got this for you when I got you the dad joke books.
Oh.
And I just sat on it until Christmas. Nice. So you should be proud of me.
Nice. Okay, I feel like this should stand. Oh, alright. Okay, so something just flew off that and hit me in the face. Alright, cool. Alright, so it goes here. Alright, so here we go. January 1st, New Year's Day. The year 2020 is going to be filled with so many puns about perfect vision. I can see it now. Damn, that's a meta dad joke. All right. Oh, here's a classic. Apparently, no dad joke is complete without this one. For January 2nd, Thursday. When does a joke become a dad joke? When it becomes apparent. Wow. Hear all these dad jokes, chat? Hear them all. So many dad jokes.
So much to look forward to.
So many dad jokes. So many dad jokes. Too many dad jokes. Thank you, Ununoctium, for the 100 bits with Toho. Tohu? Isn't that a game about... Isn't it like a Space Invaders kind of game? Like a shoot-em-up game? Or am I thinking of something completely different? Shit. Thank you, Prison Riot, for the 313 sub. Thank you very much. I'm about an hour behind on this right now. I'm going to say all of them right now. That's it. I'm going to say all of them right now. Thank you, Prison Riot, thank you very much. Thank you, Pocket Starfish, again for some more bits. Want to take a nap on stream so I can farm monocoins? You have no idea how much I want to. Thank you, Steagle, for the new sub prime Welcome to Primetime. Welcome to the Pickle Jar. Thank you, Steagle. Certs Plexi Yust has gifted a sub to Viceguard Ayaya Champion. What? Why? What? I don't understand what's happening. Thank you, Sir Plexius, for gifting a sub to Viscard Ayaya Champion. I feel like I'm missing a reference there. Sounds like some weeb stuff to me. Thank you, Cowgirl Nerd, for the 50 bits. Hey, Joe, I'm on vacation and won't be able to watch the stream for this month. Unhappy face. So here's my leftover bits. Thank you for leftover bits, Cowgirl Nerd. And don't be unhappy, you're on vacation. Happy vacation. I hope that it's a good one. Starting the year off with a vacation, that's pretty good. Thank you, Topher Rules 2212, for the new Sober Prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Welcome to Pout Patrol. We haven't said that yet today. Welcome, welcome. Isolated Spaceman used 100 bits just to say hi, Joe. Hi, Isolated Spaceman. Happy New Year. Hope you're doing well. Thank you, Heavy Metal Pat. Ooh. When a normal pat is not enough, you need the heavy metal pat. Thank you for the new sub. Welcome to the Rub a Dub Sub Club. We haven't said that in a while. Thank you, Uno Octium, again for the Uno Octium. I can't say your name. I'm sorry. For gifting a sub to Checkers for Life. I personally prefer chess, but checkers can be fun too. Thank you very much. thank you, Fool's Gold, for the 913 sub. Thank you very much for not having a pregnancy pun with the 913 sub. Thank you very much. It's appreciated and noted. Thank you, thank you. Puckered Starfish used 69 bits again. Nice. 100,000 mono coins for Lily to take the wheel for an entire stream. Ooh, I don't think she would like that, actually. I don't think she would like that. I think that she would feel a little too put out if she had to play the game. If she would take the wheel and I can play the game in the background, I think that might be all right. But like she might be for that, but I don't know if she can take the wheel with playing the game at the same time. Not sure. I'll have to talk to her about that. Thank you, An Edible Fruit. Hold on. And when you're all out of hope, down at the end of your rope, and nobody will... Make Lily dab though? No, Lily's never gonna dab. Never, ever, ever. Thank you, An Edible Fruit, for the 313 sub. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. I lost my place. Bits for a Yaya, what? Thank you, A Lot of Dinosaurs, our Leo would love you, for the new Silver Prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Welcome to the Dino Diner? The Dragon Diner? I don't know. Are dragons dinosaurs? I don't know, are they? Kinda? Neither are real. Oh, you creationist, you. Magical dinosaurs, why not? Exactly. Exactly. Thank you very much, A Lot of Dinosaurs, for the new sub. Thank you, Asterios, I think, for the 313 sub. Happy New Year, Joe, JPH Waifu. Happy New Year, Asterios. Sorry for mispronouncing your name for what must be the third time now. I try. I really do try not to mispronounce them, but it happens. Thank you very much. Thank you, Guppy21, for another 313 sub. Happy New Year, Guppy21. Hope you're doing well. Thank you, Germany's Mythology. I hope I'm saying that right. Germany's Mythology? That's an interesting name. Thank you very much for the new Cyber Prime. Welcome to Pout Patrol. Welcome to Prime Time. We're back on the cringe wagon today, apparently. I'm just automatically going into cringe because I'm tired. Isolated Spaceman, use some more bits to say, imagine Joe as a boss explaining for 3 hours straight why your performance, while good, is not excellent. That would be so cruel. Like, no way. I would never do that. Wow. Goals, though. Goals. Your performance is worth the moon. Thank you. No, that's bad. Aw. Aww. Oh, man. Thank you to Limbus Patrum or Patrum for gifting a sub to Avdikdik AAVVDKDK. Welcome, AAVVDKDK. That is a surprisingly fun name to say. Thank you very much for gifting that sub, Limbus Patrum. Patrum. Avril Lavigne. I wonder what that part of the game is in Japanese. Is it also Avril Lavigne? Did we look that up? Did we find out? Avril Lavigne. Thank you, Softlump, for the 13-month resub. Thank you very much. Happy New Year, Softlump. Softlump, is it weird that you made the chat icons and you don't have the highest one? I wonder if there's a way I can give that to you, because I feel like that's not cool. You know? That's a unique situation to be in, isn't it? Oh, man. Anyway, thank you, Softlump. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Thank you. I think I see the finish line, not in the game, on the saying thank you to Static Toss for the 6-month resub. Happy New Year, Static Toss. I should say Happy New Year to everyone on this list. I'm sorry. Thank you, Static Toss, for the 6-month resub. I'm so bad at this game. I'm sorry. Thank you, Unoctium, again for the 100 bits. Joe, you should read Worm. What's Worm? Worm these nuts? Worm these nuts? I don't know what that is, but chat seems to be going a little crazy. Worm is so long. It's a rather long web novel. It's pretty good, but the pacing is inconsistent because it's long. Worms, the game where the worms are trying to kill each other. That was a pretty fun game. The holy hand grenade. The banana bomb thing. The bazooka was my favorite because you could do trick shots with it with the wind. The bazooka was fun. And it's also fun to say bazooka. The pacing is inconsistent because I'm a bear. Is that what we're doing? We're doing today, chat? We're reminiscing about Danganronpa? Is that what's going on today? That's what we're doing today, huh? Zyriel, thank you for the 4-month resub. Yo-ho Hojo, can I perhaps coerce you into playing a game called Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of the Sky versus Predator? It's made for children, yet I think its story is one of the best ever written. I highly recommend you give it a play, even if not for a stream. Nah, I'm good, fam. Did I just say fam? Oh my god. Alright, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep. Oh shit. Is it actually good? Is it good, Zyriel? The only spin-off Pokemon game I've ever played is Pokemon Snap. Does Pokemon Stadium count as a spin-off? Because I just looked at, like, I treated Pokemon Stadium as an excuse to see your Pokemon in 3D. If it counts as a spinoff, then I play Pokemon Stadium as well. Chat, real quick, without thinking about it, you have to answer real quick in 3, 2, 1. What's worse, Pokemon fans or Kingdom Hearts fans? Quickly answer. Don't think about it. Just type it in. Type it in. Type it in. Type it in. Let's go. Let's go. What's worse? Wow, Kingdom Hearts fans are taking it by a landslide. By a landslide. I think that the only people who are typing Pokemon fans in chat right now are Kingdom Hearts fans. Damn. Damn, imagine being a Kingdom Hearts fan and being this called out right now in chat. Oh, man. Oh, man. Pokemon fans who sent death threats to Game Freak over Sword and Shield. Yeah, that's pretty bad, actually. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Pokemon fans, what say you? We did it! This is as high as we've gotten. This is as high as we've gotten. We did it. We've never been higher. Alright, what do we do? What do we do? Can we get the bird? Can we get the bird? We've never been higher than this right now. Can we get much higher? Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, so it looks like we jumped to the right. Are we getting the bird? I don't know if we're getting the bird. I didn't finish saying thank you. Sorry. I did my Nagito voice and that was it. Thank you, It's Not John. Who is it then? For the 413 sub. Thank you very much, It's Not John. Thank you very much. Happy New Year, It's Not John. And last but not least is Pocket Starfish with another 100 bits. Watching this game gets this song stuck in my head. I can't open it on this monitor. What song is it? Hold on. EWMPVN1KGLQ? Or 1Q? Nope, it's a 1Q. Nope, it's a capital IQ. Enormous penis. That's what it's called?
Whenever life gets you down, keeps you wearing a frown, and the gravy train has left you behind. And when you're all out of hope, down at the end of your rope, and nobody's there to throw you a line. If you ever get so low that you don't know which way to go, come on and take a walk in my shoes. Never worry about a thing, got the world on a string, cause I've got the cure for all of my blues. I take a look at my enormous penis, and my troubles start a melting away. I take a look at my enormous penis, and the happy times are coming to stay.
This is why you play games on hard mode. God, I hope my kids are still listening downstairs.
I take a look at my enormous penis, and everything is going my way.
Is this Weird Al? He's one of the monsters from the Muppets all of a sudden.
Like a sunshiny day, I take a look at my enormous penis, and everything is going my way. My cows are monsters.
Sounds like Weird Al, man.
Everything is going my way.
Size doesn't matter.
Wow. All right. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Are we just going to listen to songs now? All right, let's listen to this song now. Fuck it. We're a real streamer now. We're playing Jump King and we're just listening to music. Fuck it. That's what we're doing now. It's not from Weird Al, it's Da Vinci's Notebook. Is that just like Weird Al's cover band or something? They came after me with my snowfall to see. Joe has become Forzan. Exactly. You don't know it, but you're suddenly Forzan, boys. While the devil's horns minced our tender meat, and so cried the witcher. Let's go. I don't know what Forzan does. What does Forzan do? Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty. The song is actually legit good. Yeah, I've been listening to it a bit over the last couple days. At the edge of the world, fight the mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to more. Now pour him some ale. He wiped out your past, got kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale. Our champion prevailed, defeated the villain. Now pour him some ale. There we go, it's this part. Will I take song requests? I will take song requests for the low, low price of adding 10,000 mana coins to Ayaya. Yes. Yes, I will take song requests. You don't need 10,000 coins. You don't need 10,000 coins. You just need to, you know, you hand in your request, I accept, I add 10,000 coins. This is a song that everyone is going apeshit for. Yeah, this is the Witcher song everyone loves. It's alright. It's not... I don't think it's as good as everyone's memeing it out to be, but yeah. Alright, there we go. Thanks for being a good sport, Joe. You're welcome, Bucket Starfish. That was a fun song to listen to. What should we listen to now? What's next? Let's listen to... some Undertale shit. Here we go. This stream took a turn. Rip VOD, rip the VOD. F for the VOD. Not mad, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
this is my third favorite Undertale song. Number one being Megalovania, second being Hopes and Dreams. And I think maybe this one. I like Heartache too, though. But I really only like Heartache for the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, that part. What about Bone Thrust and Spider-Dance? They're okay, but they're not my favorites. How loud is the music, by the way? Good, it's not too loud? Okay. What would you give Undertale out of 10 without thinking too hard about it? 10. Not even kidding. No fucking Game Grumps memes in the chat, please, right now. What makes it so good? Just, you know, the way it is. Shit, anything could autoplay right now. Don't like the Joe Rogan podcast to start autoplaying. What should we listen to now? Should we listen to Miracle of Sounds Witcher song? That's a pretty good one. Are we actually just gonna listen to music now? Cause, like, I don't know if I'm prepared for that. I've lost control of the stream. What do I do? Okay, I got the bird. No. Okay, we're good. Someone is posting advice in the chat. I don't really want to take advice for this game. Thank you though. I appreciate the thought of trying to get me out of my misery, but if I do this, I wanna do it legit. Oh, that was calculated. Are we going further down than we have in a while? No, we're good. like this song. I don't know which Miracle of Sound song I like the most. This one, the Nier Automata one, or Commander Shepard one. I love the Commander Shepard one. You can fly like a crow and run like a leopard. The Prey one's good too. Exclamation mark song. Look at this guy Bledder in chat right now thinking that this is a stream that would have something like that set up on Nightbot. Where the fuck do you think you are, Bledder? That you think that we would have a fucking song command? What do you think this is? This is a quality stream? Oh man. Let me get the exact name for you. The song is called Witcher 3 series song Lady of Worlds by Miracle of Sound. And it is a banger. Looking back at Prey, I really liked the game when it came out, but it aged even better. I am a show. Yeah, I really like Prey. I felt like when I did the video that I was reading too much into the ending. And the more the times pass, the more I'm like, no, I really do think that that's what's supposed to happen there, and you're supposed to try and piece it together yourself. And I really like the story that you have to put like some thought into there to really understand what's going on. It's good. I was not kidding, even though you chose to read my message in Iggy Device. It's like all the people who know what they're doing at Nintendo are stuck in the Mystery Dungeon team. Oh, cool. Interesting. All right. Well, maybe I'll give it a shot. JRPGs are not my fort, so we'll see. Play this, says M. Sarge. All right, so 10,000 coins on top of the IF fund, thanks to M. Sarge. Everyone say thank you, M. Sarge. Thank you. Thank you, M. Sarge.
We go through this line. Don't forget that.
All right, never mind. Ayaya fund is safe. Don't worry. Ayaya fund is safe. All right, what do we listen to? You guys want to listen to Commander Shepard? Shepard? Rix. Play the Pearl song? No, those get copyright instantly. Oh, I don't know what we're doing right now. Thank you, Waskies, for the 50 bits. In case my 13-month resub message didn't go through, how can we enjoy your torture of Mandalore if you haven't watched Paddington? Also, listen to Rock the Night. I have not watched Paddington. I have not. Yeah, your message didn't come through. I feel like this is not the first time that we've had this problem. Waskies? Not the first time I've messed up your name unintentionally, too. I'm scrolling down again to see if it's here. To the pillars of the sorry grace. There are better warmatarians lacking in humility. Jurians are bragging about the rich. Sorry, I should stop singing. I don't want to show Gav up. No, it's not here. Whatever uniform you wear. It's not here. That's weird. It's the best part. I've not seen Paddington. I hear Paddington's really good for what it is. Thank you, Wakeyfield, for the 200 bits. Hey, Joe, happy new year. Finished the whole dang romper videos earlier today. Oh, I'm sorry. My condolences. What a ride it was. Sad to see it end. Too bad for you, though. Your plan backfired. Pretty sure I like Himiko more, thanks to all the antics you did to her during the run. Nah. Thanks for the laughs. And shout out to the VOD boys. Wow. What poor taste. thank you, Wikifield. Thank you, Janice SG, for the tier 3 new sub. That was 8 minutes ago. That was after we started playing music. Janice SG, what's wrong with you? Was that after the enormous penis song? Janice, what the hell? Oh my god. So a real streamer would set up some sort of list, but as the song ends, I'm just gonna grab whatever I see. Oh my god. Well, now we're fully muted, so who cares? In for a penny, in for a pound. Send me Taylor Swift. We're done. Oh, what the? You can do it! Now this is Forza. Jump, that's it. Janice says, do you have a song request as a positive reinforcement? You're giving me bad positive reinforcement, so let me just send it back at you, Janice SG. Are you still here? What song would you like? Janice SG would like this one. Alright, what is it? See, I'm just clicking links. I'm so scared right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lily, I should've just went to bed. Lily, save me from this purgatory. From this pickletory, please. Is this Born by Korn Evangelion? Yeah, of course it is. Thank you, Puckus Starfish, for 50 bits with another request. I'm sure it's a banger. Should we just play these songs over each other? Thank you, Alpha Horizon, for the 13-month resub. Hey, chat, here's a free dad joke on me. What's the difference between a well-dressed man on a unicycle and a poorly dressed man on a bicycle? A tire. Pretty good. I like that one. I like that one. Isolated Spaceman has used 100 bits for this song next, please, Joe. All right, I don't like this precedent. I don't like the precedent of bits with music. I don't like the precedent. I'm scared. I'm scared of where this is gonna go. I'm scared. I'm confused. I'm a little aroused. I don't like where this has gone. I just did it again and I fucked it up. Is this even halfway done? Okay, times two speed for the rest. It's an improvement. I don't think I even know the original of this song. It's Evangelion. I thought it was Evanescence. I thought the guy was making a joke when he said, oh, is this Evangelion? I thought this was Evanescence. I thought it was an Evanescence song when I saw it. Shit. Okay. I will play the donations I have, but Ralph Cogs is the last one. I'm not playing any more songs from donations. I'm not encouraging this. This is shut down after Ralph Clogs, okay? I have a list here, and then that's it. I'm not doing any more after this. If I take a song recommendation, it'll just be from chat. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this from bits. Nope. W T Z B. I said Z instead of Z. God damn. Okay, what's this? Video is unavailable. Is it a 1 instead of an L or a capital I? I'm just like typing in random URLs into fucking thing now. Through the core and ruins. Is this it, Pucker Starfish? This has suspiciously low views. That's not it. I know this song. Real Guitar Hero starts now. This is that song that everyone plays when they want to like play the rhythm music games. I hear they're really bad live. Is that true? How are they gonna do the dueling guitar bits with Undertale? Oh, they just skipped it. Okay. Dragon Force is a D&D band. I always wonder how D&D bands form. Okay, is it... When I first started there was also another also tempting. This is the furthest we've gotten. Full left, right? Full. Alright. Oh shit. Shit. No! Okay, we're good. Where are we going? Oh my god. Why are we moving? Oh, interesting. I don't want to get the bird. We're getting the bird. Got the bird. Is that worth a bird? The song's still going. This we're not even halfway done. We did it. All right, who's next? Isolated Spaceman used 100 bits for 6LB7LZZGPKW. All right. Are we having fun, chat? Are we having fun? How do we have 900 viewers? Did we get rated or something? Like, there's no way that there's more people showed up for this janky ass let's listen to music and get fucking copyright claimed bullshit. All right, what's this? This is from the hit indie game Silent Hill. This is a pretty good track. I'm regretting getting the bird. Too high, but it wasn't high enough. Joe, is this gonna be a one-time thing? I hope it is. Yeah, it's gonna be a one-time thing. I usually don't like streams where they play music, because I figure if people want to listen to music, they'll listen to their own music. But apparently this is what we're doing today. Theme of Laura from Silent Hill 2 OST. Coming at you next is YouTube UKXYLMBOC0Q. Okay, this is from Anton1699. Wait, did we do this one already? I said Spaceman. Okay, yeah. Anton6999 is next. Thank you, Dom.com, as well, for 10-3-sub. Thank you very much, Dom.com. This is just a disaster stream. Sorry about that. All right, what's this going to be? Nope. All right, thank you, Anton6999. All right, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Thank you, Oniox, for the 313-sub. Thank you for this glorious stream. Are you sure? Are you sure, though? Are you sure, though, Omniox? Really? Do I have to play this? Do I really have to play this? Oh, what's my finger slipped? Oh, it's over. Oh, it's a short song. Oh, that's good. Huh. Thank you, Callman2201, for the new Summer Prime. I don't know why. Welcome to Primetime. Welcome to the Pickle Jar. Welcome to Somehow Still Disco Elysium. Hurt by Johnny Cash after this. What is she even saying? You know what? I don't care. I don't need an answer to that, chat. Chat, just stop typing. I don't need to know. I don't need to know. I retract my request. I don't need to know. is why people hate weebs. This right here. This right here is why people hate weebs. It's not the anime. You know what? I'm picking a song now. Fuck it. I'm picking the song now. Here we go. To catch them is my real test. Train them is my cause. You know what's sad? For some people, this isn't the first time they've heard this song today. That's the best joke I've had all year. I'm so proud. Oh fuck, I'm so proud. Alright, who's next? Step forward and be judged. Oh, Annie for Prez. With 100 bits, with the message, Rules of Nature. Okay, is it actually going to be Rules of Nature? Or is it going to be some weeb fucking bullshit? Here we go. Okay, it actually is Rules of Nature. Alright. Hold on, it could change to Dragon Force any second. We don't know yet. I really like this song. What? What are you, Gargoyle Man? Oh shit, no! No, why would they do- why would they make it work that way? Woof! That's Rules of Nature. That was Rules of Nature by Metal Gear Rising, but not really. Who is this that did the song? Okay. Next up and last, I'm not doing any bit ones after this. So if you put a bit one in, I'm sorry, but that's it. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Is Ralph Clogs with C E V Z I capital X capital A T X 2 G. All right, is this it? Maybe that I is an L. All right, here we go. Plan this? You must have planned this. Well done. I've never heard this before. Sounds like someone did the song with one of those like rubber chickens. God. That was good. That was good. Clogs, well done. Let's make this a stream tradition. Every year, the first stream after New Year. Okay, I'm just gonna pick one at random out of chat. Alright, here we go. I lied. I saw one and then it scrolled up. Shit, I lied. Alright, we're picking a new one random out of chat. See, I don't know if we just won or lost. Don't forget me. Don't forget me. Okay, first one shot right now gets to go. First one shot. It was fragile, but not that fragile. I hate you so much, Fragile. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. So upset right now. So upset. Gotta be close to the top now, right? The game's running out of ideas. Is it a guitar solo? Alright, next song chat, quickly. First person. But if it's more weeb trash, we're not doing this ever again. I'm just gonna choose random. Who is number one? Lobster Persona, this or No Balls? Alright, here we go. It's getting hot in here, so take off all your robes. I can't do it. I'm gonna die. I can't do it. This is worse than the weeb stuff. It's old people in the choir and they're actually singing. I'm gonna die. I can't do it. It's too cringy. This is my limit. We found it. Fuck. Oh my god. So you guys can't see the video. All right, we're done. This is Ho-Ho, right? I've heard a lot of things about this. Alright, I think we have to go right. How is that not working? Okay, now what? Alright. Now what? All the way over to the right? Okay. Oh, Necodelic thinks that he's gonna get his on because he highlighted his message. He's absolutely right. But why? But why? Final Fantasy XIV OST, the Raktika Greatwood theme 1. Alright. Well, that didn't work out how I thought it was going to. Oh, that did though. Alright, now I go left with the wind. Nice. Okay, where are we going? Oh man, that sucks. Oh, that even sucks more. Okay. All right, game. All right. That's pretty funny. All right, so you have to time it when the wind dies down. All right. Okay, you got me. I'm gonna finish this game, and no one's gonna believe me because the VOD's gonna be completely silent. Alright, that wasn't so bad music. That wasn't so bad. Thank you, Jaramanian, for the 200 resub. Is this still the one trip troop? Now we're the Disco Dragons now. I don't know what we are. Sorry it took me so long to say thank you, Jaramanian. I don't know what's going on. 2 months into the one trip troop for sure, though. We can say that. I don't know what's going on. Oh, someone redeemed bits, so I someone redeemed coins, so I have to do it. keep using all those coins that aren't going to Ayaya. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. While I just click on... Okay, this is not the real thing. There's no way this is the real thing. This is like wiping your ass with the Mona Lisa. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset. Oh, it's not done. It's even ruining this part. That sucks. I'm so glad this music is here to soothe me. God, it's getting worse. It's just getting worse as it goes on. I'm adding this page to my ad block later. Alright, at least it's over now. We get to hear the end. Without it being debased. Oh, cool. All right. When's the Madoka monotone magic gonna show up for this one? How many seconds until the fucking lopsided lollies interrupt this? Maybe it's not gonna happen. Oh, this is legit. This is Teef made this. All right, we're safe. Wait, are we? Teef, are we safe? Is this clean? Is this free of uwu? This is nice, Teef. I like it. It's quite smooth. think this is one of the few Hopes and Dreams remixes that doesn't make me think of Christmas. In a good way. Part is actually quite easy, and I'm upset that I fell all the way down here. Wasn't paying enough attention. That's really good, T. Thank you for that. Who's next? Oh, there's so many. There's so much. How is there so many? How are there so many? How are there so many? Fury soundtrack when I want a Yaya to be unachievable. What? Is no anime, you promise? No anime? Do you promise? Soundtrack. Yeah, but nothing is safe. Apparently anything can be contaminated by just adding like grating anime girl lyrics over any song. And the weebs will call it art. Weebs ruining songs with anime lyrics? You better beweeb it. Alright, this one I think needs a full power. I love Fury Soundtrack. No! Why?
this song is dope. There are two factions forming in chat right now. There's the ones that want to actually listen to good music, and then there's the ones that want to meme anime. These sides are incompatible with each other. Who will win? Man, are there a bunch of people in chat that don't know about Fury soundtrack? Fury soundtrack is fucking like a banger, man. Oh, god damn it. Fury soundtrack is great. This is a good day for you. Is Fury anime? No. Is your follow-up comment, then I don't give a shit? Alright, maybe not a full power jump. Fury's not anime! What the fuck are you guys talking about? Everyone has normal-sized eyes. Everyone can dress themselves. No one's calling anyone senpai. Holy shit, there's just so much shit. There's just so much. Oh no. Alright. That's a bad beginning. Is this Frozen? Reach for my hand, I'll soar away into the dark. Oh, I wish I could stay here and cherish halls in peaceful days. I fear the edge of dawn, no way in time betrays. That was not a full power jump, so it's still too strong. This is from Fire Emblem Three Houses, apparently. Still too strong. Behind this mask that I have become, my blackened heart, scorched by flames, a force I can't run from. As I live out each peaceful day. Ooh, no! Uh-oh. I'm not good at this part. Shh. No. No. I don't want to be back
here again. I want to be on the win part.
As the rain falls on your path, I chase your shadow. I don't feel a single drop on the ground below. Then you turn to me and I stop before I know. And I lie upon my lips, I let it go. A sailor's please live only for a breath and then they fade.
This is okay. I think it's definitely better than the other anime theme we just had. This is distinctly less anime. This is a real song. You just made a lot of enemies in chat, Drosophila. Some weeb is fuming right now. You just made an enemy for life. No, I didn't go left. Why did you go left? I didn't go left. Why did you jump left? Okay, little jump for the wind. Yeah, we saved it. You weaves sure are a contentious bunch. You have no idea, they can't even agree on best girl. You think by now they would have been able to find, no, at least one girl that they could all agree on, but no. Apparently there's just too many shit girls. Imagine your media not having a definitive best girl. It's amazing how bad the selection of girls are. There's so many. This is not working. Did I get cut off? Did the Twitch police find me? Are we done? At least there's no anime. There's no anime. To the place I belong. I feel like I'm doing it less and it's just the same thing every single time. Oh, for fuck! No! 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 How? How? I'm so mad! This and Enemy Country Roads. There's no anime in the thumbnail or anything. Is crying. Oh my, he's here. He's here. You say his name, he appears.
And we got a lot of well-deserved criticism. But the team kept working on it, and you kept playing it. And everybody's nice to each other.
I belong to West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. We did it. We're here. All right. Okay. This calls for a new song. Hollow Knight Dung Defender Rock Remix by Matt. Alright, here we go. When's the anime gonna show up? No! I hit the button to unpause it! Why did you jump? Malding? You know it. I love the term malding. It's so good. Alright, no anime, we're safe. Okay, do we go all the way up or to the right? I think we go all the way up. We go to the right. Yeah, we're here. Okay, so what do we do now? There are actually fours and subs in here. Okay, this is great. This is fantastic. The actual fours and subs are here. Today has been a low moment. Alright, now what? There was no anime, so it's a plus. Suddenly Wolf says, I promise it's not weeb. Alright. You fucking liar. Okay, I didn't see where I have to go up there, so. No. Oh, that's not bad. This song isn't actually that bad. Alright, well now, I hope you guys are enjoying this. Meme, but not anime. Alright. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. So while we listen to this, Snail or Slug used Universe to say Stinkfist, but it's We Are Never Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift. I don't know if I want to listen to that. I mean, I'm kind of intrigued. I don't know. I So Cried has used 500 bits to say I did not expect to find you playing Getting Over It by Shovel Knight. Sorry that it took me so long to get to these. We've been just playing music like some really shitty streamer. Thank you, I So Cried. Yeah, we're playing Getting Over It by Shovel Knight. That's a pretty good fit. I Say Space Nine used 100 bits to say this is what happens when you don't give chat them a yayas. Oh, this is chat is having this for one day. That's it. Do you know how many of these fucking things in chat right now are just fake out anime stuff, and we just keep dodging, man. Like Neo in the Matrix, Mr. Anderson just dodging all these fucking anime bullshit right to the Metallica. Oh man, this is getting copyright claims so hard. It's fucking Metallica. What am I doing? I'm surprised I'm already fucking basting down the door. Shit. Cosm14Cosm, use 100 bits to link something. I'm not doing the links anymore, bits anymore. Sorry, I really don't want to encourage people to give bits to play songs. I don't want to do that. Sorry. I called it quits after Ralph Fogg's. That was the end. Speedrun is just over 4 minutes. Yeah, I believe it. Yeah. How dare you turn off Scooter for Weeb Trash? How dare you sink to the enemy's level? Play Star Ocean. Sir Blexius used 100 bits to say, I left for like 40 minutes. What the fuck happened to chat? The Weebs have taken over today. Happy New Year. I lost control of my own stream. I've lost control of my whole entire stream. I don't want to listen to this anymore. Actual, real, 100% legit American English music. WGM copy use 500 bits to say, if I give bits, will you play my video? No, I won't. Sorry. We're not doing it for bits. Sorry if you weren't here when I announced that. Yeah, we're not doing it for bits after Ralph Vlogs. We're never doing this again, chat. We're never doing this again. Never again. I so cried. 200 bits can't highlight bits apparently. Cheer 200. Is this more? Oh, why did you guys send music? No. No. Why did you guys send music on the bits? No. No. Oh. It's the jump, man. Hot babe, I'm finally here. Never skip leg day. Nice timing too. Come listen to this nightcore version of Gwyn's theme. They're always in these towers for a reason. Fuck it. Nightcore Gwyn's theme. When does the nightcore kick in? I don't know. Is that a real URL? There's no way it's a real URL. There's no way it's a real URL. There's no way it's a real URL. All right, here we go. Video unavailable. This video contains content from WMG who has blocked it in your country on copyright ground. Ah, Canada strikes again. What chan is this? Music chan? Any phrase you use on to say, I love Rosetta Stone, so here if you're allowed to or want to. It's a Rosetta Stone remix. If it's actually legit, send it to me on Discord and I'll listen to it later. I like Rosetta Stone. That's a pretty good song. Cool, if I donate more bits, Joe will click on my link. Oh, no, I won't. No, we're not doing this. I'm sorry. No, I won't do it. I have to draw a line somewhere. I'm really scared I'm going to click on something and it's going to be something absolutely awful on YouTube. I really shouldn't be doing this at all, but I'm really scared. You never know what you're going to click on and it's going to be something terrible. Way worse than anime. Koi-chan has resubscribed for 2 months. Is it worth it to watch your whole Death Stranding playthrough? Watch the beginning of it, and if you like it, then keep it on. But that playthrough's kind of all over the place. I don't like the game for a while, and then I like it, and then I don't like it again, and then I like it again. I'll go back and forth. Thank you, Nerd Nick, for the 6 month resub. This stream is the best thing that happened to me all year. Damn. Any other day, that might be a compliment. Either way, bad beginning for 2020, Nerd Nick. I'm sorry. Thank you for the message and the resub. Can't believe I asked you to play Rock the Night earlier in my sub message, and then you don't play it. I'm not doing it. I have to stick with my guns. I'm done. There's no more music. The jukebox is closed. We're done. We are you done. You are featured on the Jump King recommended tab. Am I? Why? For this? For this, all right, one last song and I pick it. All right, anime remixes. Let's just embrace it. Anime remixes. All right. What's a good anime remix? Who's someone I trust in chat? No one. I don't trust any of you. Everybody circulation? What? What's everybody circulation? Everybody. Circulation. No, I'm not doing that. No, that looks dangerous. That could be anything. I'm not doing that. No. I'm not doing that. Thank you for the 213 sub from No Egler. Noe Geller? Geller? I'm not sure. One of those? Sorry, I'm saying your name really, really poorly. Sorry about that. Thank you for 213 sub. I don't know why anyone's subbing or resubbing for this. Thank you, Bowoobu for the new sub of Prime. Welcome to Prime Time. Welcome to the pickle jar, Bowoobu. A little bit of normalcy right in the middle of this. Thank you. And thank you, WGM Coffee, for the 213 sub. Trust me, the 2 month sub. Ooh, woo. Not a weeb song and not awful, if I'm honest. Your name literally has weeb in it, Shiverbra. This is no anime. Hit the wall, the ceiling. We did. Okay, this is actually kind of good. What? Anyone else think this is actually kind of good? We're done. That was the end. I hope you enjoyed our jukebox day. There's a good nose cam in this video. Does this count as anime? Wow. All right. play everybody's circulation or small PB. I guess small PB. If someone I trust confirms, verifies that everybody's circulation is okay, is safe for the stream, then okay, I'll play it, and that'll be the last one. I don't trust any of you. Okay, which one is it? Is it TMA Bird, Everybody Circulation Lyric Video? Is it that one? January with 17 million views. How is it anime? That wasn't what the thumbnail was. I'm upset. Wow, all right. When's Megalovania gonna start? This is pretty bad. Oh, that's a good song. Alright, so how many ways am I getting sued after this? Yeah, totally safe, guys. Thank you so much. Should. Maybe I don't recognize it because it's different music. Oh no, I know it's Eminem. I just don't recognize the song. I feel like I should know it. Wait for the wind to die down. Be honest, it's not that bad. I actually kind of like medley songs like this. I take it back. Stars, break the mold. right, there we go. There we go. We're done. That's it. No more music ever on the stream. Ever. That's it. We're done. We got all out of our system. All out of our system. No, not one more. Not one more. Not one more. We're done. We are you done. Done forever. Unless. No, done forever. We are you done. You're done. Okay, I don't know what we do when we get to this top one here. We just fall. Okay, cool. Alright, I think we're done with the game now. I think I've had enough. Let's see. Oh yeah, now we're falling even more. Now we're all the way back here. Alright, we're done. We're done, 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 we're done. Oh. If someone somehow manages to enable a yaya, will you do another stream like this with music? Nope. Eh, maybe. I don't know. Maybe every New Year's. I don't know. We'll see. Pucker Star, she's nervous. Can we get an F in the chat for the VOD boys? Also, on your own time, Joe, if you want to look up Adriano Salentano, Prison Colinin something, it might melt your brain. Okay? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. I think it might kill me. I don't know. Lobster Persona says, hit me with that silver for monster shit, fam Joe. thank you, Compton, for the new sub Prime. Again, I don't know why people are subbing for the first time for this. Thank you very much, Compton. Welcome to Prime Time. Thank you so much. Thank you, Blend22, as well, for the new sub. Welcome to the Rubber Dub Sub Club. Thank you very much. This is about 5 minutes ago, so not too long. Not too behind. This is a trap, Joe. Don't look up a Hego. Ooh, okay, I won't. Thank you for the warning. Thank you, Josephilla, for the 350 bits. Are you sure you still want to be a Twitch streamer? I got a taste today of what it's like to be Forzen, and I don't like it. I don't like it. Heavy is the head that wears the Forzen crown. I'm hungry face. Yeah, that's what it is. It's the I'm hungry face. Oh, man. Thank you, Josephilla. And thank you, Unoctium. 118. I hope I said that right. It's at least some point today for another 300 bits. Thank you for playing that song, Joe. I'm not sure what song it is. If it was the Everybody Circulation, maybe. You're welcome. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe you're welcome. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know how I feel. Thank you, Ida Zurin Kelly. Ida Zurin Kelly. There you go. I wasn't saying it confidently enough for the 2 month resub. Thank you very much. 2 months in the Rub-A-Dub Sub Club / Pow Patrol. And last but not least, Malberg with 11-month resub with a URL link for YouTube. Nope, not doing it. Not doing it. It's closed. The jukebox is closed. The jukebox is closed. Make jukebox day a monocoin reward, you coward. Oh, man. Imagine you could pay monocoins to play a song. Yeah, it would never get enabled. Ooh. Thank you, Malberg, for 11-month resub. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Thanks for playing Little Busters, even though I was lying about it not being anime. It's only half anime, technically. I don't remember that one, but you're welcome, Suddenly Wolf. We went through a lot. I was going to ask her advice for a new streamer, but never mind. hold on. I want to see if I can get back up to the wind part, and then I'll turn off. I don't want to come back. Oh, man. Yeah, now we're down here. Okay, yeah, we're done. We're done. Yeah. This game's pretty frustrating. Are we anywhere close to the top? I kind of want to look up the speedrun to see how close I am to this top, but that'll spoil it. I really want to know. I really want to know how close I am to the top. Uncensored VOD upload, please. Nah, there's no way this game by copyright. Absolutely not. Someone had me playing fucking Metallica, for fuck's sake. You basically made no progress. No, I learned some of the upper screens. I can get back there. Not easily, but I know I can get back there. Anyway, thank you very much. So next week we're playing Disco Elysium. There's a Q&A on Saturday. I don't think we're playing Minecraft on Saturday. I think we're going to play something else. I don't know what, but I think I want to let the Minecraft server marinate for a little bit, and then we'll come back to it and see what new memes we have. But yeah, next week on Tuesday we're playing Disco, and then after that probably Disco, and after that Disco again, I think. And it's just going to be Disco. And also there's going to be a bunch of dad jokes in the dad joke calendar. What a surprise. Did the day get better with the memes and such? Says Parker Starfish with some bits. My day was going okay. I was just a bit tired. It perked me up a bit, yeah. There's too many people, too many of you here for this quality of a stream. Oh. Anyway, see you guys later. Have a good weekend if I don't see you at the Q&A, which I probably won't. So, I'll see you then or on Tuesday. Have a good weekend. Happy New Year, everybody. Have a happy 2020.